So students, now we are going to learn adding fact for 2. So which number is this? Number 2. So what is meaning of adding fact? Adding fact means we will get the same answer. Only thing, the number shuffle. Now, we'll take 2 plus 0. So with the help of this cube, we are going to solve this activity, that is adding fact of 2. Now which number is this? 2. So there are 2 cubes. 1, 2. Plus 0. As I told you all, 0 has no value. So 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. Now let's move on. Now 1 plus 1. So I'll take this 1 cube. 1 plus 1. So 1 plus 1 is how much? Let's count. 1, 2. Now next, 0 plus 2. 0 plus 2. So I'll take 2 cubes. 1, 2. So you all know the value of 0. 0 plus 2 is what? It's 2. Students, can you see the answer? It's same. This is called adding fact for 2. Now, let's go to the next example. That is adding fact for 5. Now, let's count for students. Now, here there are 5 cubes. So, 1. And how many cubes are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, we write 4. So, now let's count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, what is the answer? 5. So, 1 plus 4 is 5. Now, we'll take next example. That is 3. Let's take these cubes. Now let's count the cube now. 1, 2, 3. Number 3. And how many cubes in different color? 1, 2. Now let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there are 5 cubes all together. Now can you see the answer now? Now 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Now, let's take the next example. We'll take 5 plus 0. We'll take 5 plus 0. So, I'm going to take 5 example. Now, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5 plus 0. So, you all know 0 has no value. So, answer will be can you see the numbers, students? So 1 plus 4 is 5, 3 plus 2 is equal to 5, and 5 plus 0 is also 5. Our next example, we are going to solve adding fact for 8. This is number 8. Now see, now we will take the cubes. Let's count the cubes in blue color first. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many cubes in the blue color? 4 cubes. And how many cubes in orange color? Let's count, students. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let's count all the cubes together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now the answer is 8. Now next. Next I will take this cube. Now let's count again in the blue color. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 cubes. In orange color, let's take 1, 2, 3. Now again, let's count all the cubes together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Answer is 8. Now next example. Now let's again count the cubes in blue color first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 cubes in blue color and 1 cube in orange color. Now, 7 plus 1. So let's count now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. Now can you see, students, the answer is 8. So 4 plus 4 is 8. 5 plus 3 is also 8. And 7 plus 1 is also 8. So students, now we are going to learn word problem. Word problem is also called real life application and it is also called story problem. So now we will learn a story problem. Now before learning word problem, always remember the keywords. Keywords are putting all together, join, sum, in all. Those are the keywords you have to remember, like sum. Now let's move on to the example. There are 3 parrots on the tree. How many parrots? There are 3 parrots on a tree. 2 more join on it. So there are 3 parrots plus 2 more join. Now what we have to do? We have to count all together. See the word all together. So now we have to count all together. How many parrots are there on a tree? So let's count. So 3 plus 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many parrots are there all together? Yes, there are 5 parrots all together on a tree. So answer is 5. Now next, Ali picked 3 flowers from a garden. How many flowers Ali picked? 3 flowers. John picked 4 flowers. How many flowers? 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. How many flowers did he pick? 4. So now what we want? Now how many flowers did they pick all together? Ali and John. So all together means we have to put addition sign. This is your addition sign. So now we are going to count how many flowers did they pick all together. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So they picked 7 flowers all together. Now, Kapil scored 8 runs in the first cricket match. How many marks he scored? He scored 8 runs in a first match. Next. He scored 11 runs in the second match. So how many runs he scored in the second match? 11. Right? 11. Now, how many runs did he score in all? As I told you, all the keyword for the addition in all together. What is this addition sign? In all. So now children, which is the bigger number? 8 or 11? Yes, 11 is the bigger number. So we are going to keep 11 in the mind. I'm going to take my 8 fingers now. Right? Now 11 in my mind. So count forward now. After 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So how many marks he scored? So he scored in all 19 runs. Now let's move on to the next example. Now there are 12 bananas in a basket. How many bananas? 12. Let's count the bananas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many bananas? 12 bananas in one basket. And 5 apples in another basket. Let's count the apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm going to write 5.
Now,
how many fruits are all together? Again the keyword, all together. So all together plus. So let's count this. 12. Again keep in your mind. 12 plus 5. So I'm going to take my 5 fingers. So 12. Count forward. After 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. So how many fruits are all together? There are 17 fruits all together. So student, addition is a fun, isn't it? I hope you have understand today's concept of addition. So do practicing it at home.